Jesus. We give presents because it's Jesus' birthday. One time ago, an angel told Mary she would have a baby named Jesus. Mary and her husband Joseph were very happy. They had a lot to do to get ready for the baby. First, they had to take a long trip to Bethlehem. Mary rode a donkey. Joseph walks. When they got to Bethlehem, many people were there. Mary and Joseph were very tired, but there was no place for them to stay. They slept on a bed of hay in a stable with a cow and a donkey. That night, baby Jesus was born. Angels told the shepherds, Jesus is born, you would find him lying in a manger. Wise men also followed the star to the stable and baby Jesus. They all brought baby Jesus presents because they loved him.